Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy Lucas here. A couple of you guys have asked me how I light my videos. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how I use lighting to light my videos. My lighting setup, I would split it into two sections, which is the front section and then the back section, which is that part and, you know, that part over there. I'm gonna turn the lights on one by one so you can see how I go from, you know, zero to this. Let's start with the front section. In the front section, I have a Bresser light, which uses these kind of light bulbs. It doesn't use LED lights. I have four in there. You can either switch on two or four. So that's kind of a bummer. I have to tweak the exposure that I really want in camera or in post. It has a softbox, like I said. And on the right, I have a reflector, because if I don't use a reflector, this part of my face will get too dark for my liking. So I have this reflector right here, the 5-in-1 reflector, to, you know, just fill in some of that light that comes from this key light over here. So the Bresser light on the left here is pointing at me at a 45 degrees angle, more or less, and the reflector over here bounces that light onto my face on the right, so I can fill a little bit of that shadow that comes on my face on this side. That's pretty much it for the front section. Now we'll go to the back section. On my left, I have two lights. I have the IKEA desk lamp, and I have a Uno-White N360 back there. The IKEA desk lamp is to fill in a little bit of darkness back there. Otherwise, I find the lighting to be a little bit dull. So I use the IKEA desk lamp up there to fill in a little bit of light, or to give the darkness back there a little bit of light and to shine on my camera, so you can see my cameras up there a little bit. And at the back of this background, I have the Uno-White N360, which shoots blue light to fill in my Lego Millennium Falcon Lego right there, and the Funko Pops that I have back there. I don't know if you can see it better, but the yellow and blue are complementary colors of each other, so that's why I use blue and yellow. In the video, sometimes it doesn't show like blue, shows like purple, pink, I think, but that's why I have the yellow and the blue. On my right side, I have another light which cost me almost nothing, like 12 euros, I think. I use that because when I watched my previous videos, like videos I did like 2 or 3 months ago, I've noticed that the right side was pretty dark compared to the left side. And I wanted to fill that up, not with too much lighting, with a little bit of lighting. So I thought maybe I can use just that light that doesn't shine too much. But if I don't use it, you'll see that it's not there. That's it for the back section of the lighting setup. And those are all of the lights. Those are all of the lights. All of the lights. Stop it. And those are all of the lights that I have in my studio. It's not much, but I make it work. The rest of it I do in post-production and with settings on the camera. If you want to see that, you know, how I film and how I do, you know, color grading, color correction, everything, let me know in the comments and I'll do a video on that. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe for more content. If you're already subscribed, you know, like this video, comment, let me know what you think of the video. If there's anything else you want to see, you know, let me know in the comments. If you have any questions, let me know also, and I'll be sure to check it out and, you know, answer your questions. I think that's pretty much it. You know, I don't have anything else to say. Follow me on my other social media. Links are in the description down here, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.